Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's Brie from With Love Brie, and I'm here to do another Happy Mail share. This is from my third and fourth swap bee. So, actually I lied. Lily was my first, and then this is my second and my third. So I have seven more to go, and so I'm just waiting. Each day as I get them in the mail, I'll record it and then put them out as soon as possible. So the first one here is from Jen, and she doesn't have a YouTube, but she does have an Instagram. She just started crafting, so I thought it'd be fun to, you know, let her be a part of the swap since she has, since she just started. And the addresses are on both sides, so I'm going to actually just open this here. And so when you open it, it looks like this. Super cute. Says Happy Halloween. And for my other swap by from Tara, it's actually really large. She sent me this huge box, you guys. I've never gotten a box this big before, so I don't know how I'm going to show you guys. I want to record what's in the box first, so I might take you off the tripod and show you really fast, but I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's go ahead and start with Jen's here. So she wrapped it again in this really cute candy corn wrapper, gift wrapping. And then, so let's see, so this is her bag of goodies. We'll go ahead and open that first. She used the Target bag that I have shown in a haul video. These are super cute. So what she's included are some little stickers. Like this. And one of my nails broke at work, as you can tell. And this one is like literally, it's seriously breaking. God, it's so close. I'm about to just like rip it off. It's so annoying. But anyways, here are the stickers. Super cute. And then she sent me a little box of stickers. And this one. Oh, they're tattoos, actually. Some little Halloween tattoos. And it comes with a sheet of those in here. Oh, yeah, duh. It says tattoos on there. So you get four tattoos. She's included this pencil. I miss these pencils. They're the ones where if you run out of lead, you just pull it out and then you push it from the bottom. And then a new one comes out. Super cool. I miss these pencils. And the eraser seems like it'd be pretty good. So try that out. But there's the pencil. And then a little notebook to go with the pencil. Super cute. So that was in the goodie bag. Just grab these here. Alright. So next, I'm going to take these out now that you've seen the box. So we swapped, I believe, flip books? Yeah, flip books. So we swapped flip books. So here are her rosettes. Super cute. She made a heart rosette. Look how cute that is. Super cute. And I love this crepe paper fray that she has going on at the bottom. Super cute. And she has this orange and white striped paper straw at the bottom. And then she even decorated the back with another rosette on top of that and a crepe paper rosette. So this is all rosette like crazy. Super cute. So I guess this is the back. Oh no, my dog. Hold on 1 second. Okay, sorry about that. They were barking at people. Maui was. God, he was playing with Toto in the backyard and, oh God, whatever. Okay, so anyways, like I was saying, so that's her heart rosette. And we were supposed to make two rosettes, so she has this one here as well, which is super cute. Really? Really, Toto? Distractions, you guys, distractions. rosettes. Okay, so there are her rosettes and her goodie bags. And then this is her ATC. Look how cute this is. I'm pretty sure she hand-painted this Mickey Mouse moon. And then she put a cute banner and then a little die cut there. So cute. Oh, so she wrote down on the back what she used. So that's her Instagram. It's Jen Lost and Found. Follow her. She's starting to post some crafty stuff. And then she used pen and gouache. Gouache is kind of like a watercolor, but it's a high pigmented watercolor. Sorry about the cars, you guys. There you go. Okay, so that's how that looks. Super cute. I love this. I love it. I love that she incorporated Disney. So there's that. So that's her ATC. And then we'll look at the flipbook later. This is her handmade card. So this is how the envelope looks. Super cute. And I love that she put my name on there. And then here is her card. And she has even decorated the inside. Let me just cover that. So that's how the inside looks. So that's her card. And then go ahead and open this. So I think these are her embellishments, possibly. Let's see. Alright, so she's included this cute like just plain postcard that's in a craft color, and then you can decorate it and alter it however you like. That's really cool. I think I'm gonna save this for Christmas because I love using craft paper for Christmas time. So there's that. And then, yeah, these are her three embellishments. So she made some really large ones using doilies, which are super cute. And I love this little quote here, double, double, and toil, trouble. And then there's this one. And what she did, sorry, you guys. Ugh. This one has like a little label, and she used crepe paper to make the rosette. And then this cute little banner one. I'm trying to get it up without the sun. Super cute. So there are her embellishments, and then these I'm pretty sure are her tags. Alright, so here's her first tag. Here's her second one. This one's super cute. I love this one. The layers. I love all of them, but I like how she layered this one. And then the last one is a craft in black colored one. I love how they turned out. So those are her tags. And then here is her flip book. So she made a little belly band as well as a shaker paper clip, which is super pretty. I don't think I own any shaker. No, actually I do. I own a Mickey Mouse one from Vivi. But yeah, so this one is a shaker. Let's see if you guys can see it. It'll focus. Come on. There you go. Super cute. So there's that. And then she has a belly band and it just says hello. And so she made a envelope flip book. Super cute. I love it. So much like layers. I love this, that she like made this little border around the die cut with some crepe paper. Super creative. I love the little doily photo corner. And it says, check in here, reservations, check out never. I like that. So there's the front, and then here is the inside. So she just did some really like simple layering, but it's so super cute. I love that it's, you know, I think it's supposed to be sideways because of the skeleton. But I just like how it's very simple, but it's layered and just really cute. And I like that she put the twine behind it. And then here is the other pockets. So she made like a little shaker flip. This is really cute, really cool. So it flips open, and then she has this here. And then, so this one is paper clips. This one holds her mail tag, and this one holds her washi. So, here are her washi's, very vintage distress washi tapes. Super cute. I like that middle one and this bottom one here. Definitely can't wait to use those. And then her mail tag. So she hand wrote it. I will look at that later. And then her paper clips. Alright, so let's flip that back and then so you guys can see the flip book. So she included two more paper clips. I like how she created a smaller doily with a larger one. That's super creative. I don't know if the sun is like messing it up. So she's created this doily here with a larger one. And I love that little skull there. And this one says trick or treat. And there are some large paper clips. Okay. So there is that. So that is my happy mail from Jen. So Jen, if you are watching this, thank you so much. I will post a picture of the mail on my Instagram when I post the video. So just keep an eye out for that. So I'm going to go ahead and move on to Tara's. Or Tara. Sorry if I'm saying it. I know I'm butchering it. Girl, just let me know if I'm saying it wrong. But I think what I'm going to do is separate these two because this is already 13 minutes long. So check out for my opening of Tara's, and I will make sure to link that down below as well as put it at the end credits. And yeah, I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!